दिस इज बेसिकली टू मी, दिस इज अ पर्सनल क्वेश्चन, पर्सनल इज नॉट इन पर्सनल, सगळ्यांकोच असतले की अ 22-24 किंवा अ 27 इयर ओल्ड इज वॉचिंग दिस अँड यू थिंक दॅट यू आर नॉट डुईंग एनिथिंग, यू आर नॉट फीडिंग युअर फॅमिली विच इज युअर मॉरल ड्युटी आय विल से, तू ते कर ना अँड यू आर फिलिंग बॅड अबाउट दिस. लिसन टू दिस वॉट ही हॅज टू से अबाउट इट.
सी सो I'm not like some guru who could answer
exactly,
this.
Exactly, exactly. But
if I could provide my two cents on this, I would say the moment you have this thought, right, that you might not be doing something, is the moment you need to think about what you can do. The reason you didn't have this thought before is because everything was fine. Now, at this point in time, for you, you would perhaps need to think about how I can start earning and feed my family. Now, this job advice, I can't give anyone because everybody has a different take on things and how they want to work. But all I would say is find, see, there are too many jobs right now. People don't want to find them. Okay? So many ads come on the newspaper.
Exactly.
So many things are happening. And what people think, you know, is people's perspective is, okay, no, I've studied so and so, so I need a big job. There is no such thing called as a big job. Sorry. You start from the bottom, you work yourself up to the top.
Whatever job it is.
Okay? If you directly become the CEO, the moment you fall from that top point, it's like a climb, it's a progress, okay? So you take one step, two step, three step, four, five, six. Sometimes you have to take a step back in life. But if someone takes you from the bottom, puts you on the top, when you fall, right, it'll be very bad.
Like they say, it is easy to earn money. Paise kamana alag baat hai, paise kamate rehna alag baat hai. If you, there's this person called Sonu Sharma, I watch on this YouTube, he says that, like, sorry to interrupt,
but he says that
if you collect the entire money that is there in the world and distribute it evenly to each and every person that is there, in some time or the other, it will reach to those person who had it already.
Yeah.
And to KBC the country, jiklolo pay country, he had won, I think, crores of rupees, and in a span of 5 years, he's broke right now.
Broke. Correct. If you don't deserve the money, it will not stay with you. It will not stay.
Paise kamana kamate rehna alag baat hai.
Yes. So I would just suggest slowly progress, be it even a small job here and there. Some, actually, I've done so many jobs that I can't even tell you right now, not boasting about it. And then I got to my teaching job profession. I would say start small, okay? Even if it's 8,000, 5,000 also, whatever it is, work for it, make that money. Jab paisa aayega na, पैसे की वैल्यू समझेगी
एग्जैक्ट.
जब तक वैल्यू नहीं समझती ना, तुम जॉब नहीं करोगे. पैसे की वैल्यू, द मोमेंट यू रियलाइज द वैल्यू ऑफ मनी, नाउ योर पेरेंट्स रियलाइज द वैल्यू ऑफ मनी, दैट्स व्हाई समटाइम्स दे हेजिटेट टू गिव यू मनी.
हमका दिसता की ते है की इतने दियो बाकी ज्यादा का.
एग्जैक्टली. But it, दे नो द वैल्यू ऑफ इट एंड दे नो दैट इफ दे गिव यू टू मच यू विल जस्ट स्पेंड इट एंड यू विल नॉट डू एनीथिंग विद इट.
एंड आई एम ग्लैड आई वाज बोर्न इन द फैमिली व्हिच डिड नॉट गिव मनी सो इजीली, सो आई एम रियली रियली थैंकफुल फॉर दैट. त्यांना दिसतं की दिना म्हणून इथले माझ्या फ्रेंडकडे हे असलेले ते असले, बट नाव इट इज लाईक इट मेड मी रिअलाइज एव्हरी बिट दॅट वॉज हॅपनिंग, सो व्हेरी थँकफुल टू दॅट
100%. सो दॅट्स माय ओनली ऍडवाइस टू दिस. आय डोंट थिंक आय कॅन से एनिथिंग मोर, इज जस्ट दॅट रिअलाइज द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ मनी फर्स्ट अँड देन युअर जॉब यू कॅन कंटिन्यू विथ दॅट.
अँड वन मोर थिंग, हाऊ टू बी हॅपी ऑन युअर जॉब. हा सांगा मग हा जॉब करणार, बट दॅट इज वन कोट दॅट आय लर्न. कोई भी काम ऐसा करो कि इफ दैट वर्क हैड फीलिंग्स, दैट वर्क शुड से दैट आई एम हैप्पी दैट दिस पर्सन डिड मी.
या
ओके, दिस पर्सन डिड मी विद ऑल हिज ऑनेस्टी, ही डिड दैट. द वर्क शुड बी प्राउड ऑफ यू दैट यू आर डूइंग दिस वर्क. समझ रहे हो क्रोनोलॉजी? समझ रहे हो क्रोनोलॉजी? समझो क्रोनोलॉजी. ओके, सो दैट इज द
थिंग. इससे मेरे को एक बात याद है, मेरे स्टूडेंट ने मेरे को एक क्लास में क्वेश्चन पूछा था. उसने बोला कि सर, इज इट मोर इंपॉर्टेंट टू डू व्हाट यू लव और लव व्हाट यू डू?
There is a big question.
Yeah, most people say that, you know, find a job that you love, never work a day in your life. Is it always like that? You won't always find the job you love, right? Some days you will have to work jobs that you don't really like. But that's what I told him. I said, I think it's more important to love what you do.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if it's sweeping the floor, doesn't matter if you're picking up garbage, it doesn't matter if the pune, if you're a desk worker, whatever it is. Love what you're doing. It might be the most hectic of things, but remember, work keeps life interesting. Love what you do, and eventually you will find what you love. That's
because
how
if there weren't sweepers and cleaners in school, you probably won't choose that school.
Exactly.
Because that is the, those are basically, I feel, the core of any environment.
Yes.
And जर आता कचरा जो उभारता त्या नसले जर आम्ही सगळ्याकडे अशा दुरंब होत असले, because सगळे कचरा करतात, कचरा कोण काढणार? So
हिंदी में कहावत है कि एक मम्मी बोलती है वो कचरे वाला आ गया उसको कचरा दे दो, बच्चा बोलता है मम्मी वो कचरे वाला नहीं है वो तो सफाई वाला है, कचरे वाले तो हम है, कचरा तो हम करते हैं।
एग्जैक्टली व्हाई हैविंग अ पैशन इज इंपॉर्टेंट। यू एज अ म्यूजिशियन यू नो द वैल्यू ऑफ हैविंग अ पैशन, व्हाट इट गेट्स यू आउट ऑफ। ओके, सो व्हाई हैविंग अ पैशन इज इंपॉर्टेंट इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन, एंड द सेकंड पार्ट इज हाउ कैन यू फाइंड इट, हाउ कैन यू फाइंड व्हाट यू लव बेसिकली।
आई विल आंसर द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट।
ओके,
how can you find what you love? Very easy answer, it will just come to you one day.
Yeah.
It will come to your head one day, this is it, this is what I'm supposed to do. And when it comes to you, right, you will try it.
Yeah.
And you will fail, and the moment you give up is when it is over for you. Yeah. If you keep going you will get something.
And one more thing, give up acha tu ye kemat lale, you said a quote, what if the moment you give up is the last time that you failed?
Exactly.
What if that is the moment ki anek try kala tu kada meta asle,
you would have got.
So that is the quote that that really struck me when I saw that video. It was like, whoa, okay.
So, and about your passion, I would say passion is very important. Passion in terms of, I would say, arts is basically anything. You could be drawing, you could be vlogging, you could be making music.
Exactly.
You could be behind a camera, anything. It's all arts, right? So the reason art is very important is because it's an outlet. When we make videos, we make videos because we like making videos, not
exactly,
because
exactly.
Others will see it and give comment, this, that. That is secondary. It's there. That's a component of it. Appreciation of art is a component
it's
of
a component.
Art. But the very creation of art is important.
Exactly.
And it's an outlet. Now look, I have a job. But for me, an outlet for my thoughts and everything is, one, the videos I make, yes. But it's more importantly my music.
Mm.
Because through my music, I communicate. It's
exactly.
Whatever emotions that come out, you know, sometimes it's anger, sometimes it's sadness, sometimes it's happiness, whatever it is, it's an outlet for me. I don't have to say it in words, I just have to play it. So that's why your passion is important. Sometimes a cameraman says more with his one picture,
yep,
than somebody
exactly,
can give
exactly,
in a
exactly.
thousand words or something like that. In the same way, say there are two teachers who teach online. Now in a rational point of view, agar aap dekhoge, rational point say, a teacher who says 20,000 words in 1 hour will communicate more than the person who's a teacher who says 10,000 words in 1 hour. But is it true reality? No. You could be speaking more, but the message is not communicated. You could be speaking less and so much could be said
exactly.
in those 5,000 words, in fact. So that's the difference. It's all about communication. We are here
exactly.
as human beings. Our basic need, one of the basic needs which is not mentioned, is to communicate.
Communication. Communication is not verbal only. There
yes.
are lots of ways.
Exactly.
And he does music. I listen to his music. There are something that aisa nahi ki bura kar raha hai. It is like, I don't connect to it. But
yeah.
there are more of the things that I connect. And I commented on one of the, there was one music where
guitar
karta la to. And it was like, it literally, I heard it 10 or 20 times. I was like, in that vibe, I was like, oh bro, I am somewhere else. Okay, I am somewhere else. That is what it does to me, man. Like, wo hai.
Yeah.
Like having a passion is very, and it is like, see, kasha asta na, people think travel karta. Like, traveling is not for everyone. That might not be your passion. Okay, traveling is good. It is for someone. But working at some place, that might be your passion. Like, tuka kaam kar paga wata. Boson tuka ek jagar boson tuka kaam kar. That will be a thing. Traveling is not saganche forte asna to.
Yeah.
Awata denga awata na awata denga na awata. I might be loving traveling. He might be not. I want to do adventure. He might not love it because it is. Usko nahi milte usse kuch. Wo kyu kare? Okay, ek bar karega chalta hai, but. Just because someone else is finding happiness in that thing does not mean that
you will also
yeah,
find happiness.
Same thing. You will also find it. Someone might find this podcast interesting. Someone might not. Great. Chalta hai. Apne ko karne ka tha.
Exactly.
Apne kiya.
Isliye kiya.
Apne mere ko milne ka tha.
The main message going out here is to all three of us.
Yeah. Basically, are in the moment, dude.
We are in the moment. We are
like,
understanding more about each other.
Bro. I never had such deep conversations with him as well. So he's Ami Asa. And if any one of you connect to this through the lens, this video is Taolo Chandrar. This video is a great success. If that thing happens, if we are able to connect to you, okay. Ajun paran jitna zala tujhe ikade. Is there any instance or is there anything that you would want to change if you go in the past and if you had a chance to change it?
No.
That was the answer I was expecting. And
nothing
why?
Nothing at all.
And why?
Because whatever it is, was meant to be. It was whatever has happened in my life is I look back at it like a movie, and it's a perfect movie. I don't think I can change anything, not even the tiniest of details. Even it might be the worst of situations for me, is exactly how it's supposed to be. That's what has made me maybe more humble, more looking forward to life, and whatever it is you want to say.
Whatever he is right now because of the things that has happened. Barik shudda ki de asu tu ralla khay barik sari. You will, you know, ashe disale ki ta radpa jayna solo, but rollo te bare zale bro because it is. You know, dots connect zata te.
Yeah.
The dots gets connected zata te.
And it's not like I have not made mistakes.
Exactly.
I made so many of them. Horrible, very bad mistakes. But those mistakes I was supposed to make to be where I am today. That's how I see it.
I mean, itle sake ulele. Okay. Is there any question you would have asked yourself if you were in my place, like, if I have missed out on anything, tu ka icharta astolo, so that you could have expressed in a better way and you could have connected to the audience in a better way. Tu ka kya icharta astolo? Basically English jaanar hai tashi thi. Kya puchta tha aap tumko? Hey bhai, tu kya icharta astolo? Tu ka jar maja agar astolo la. If I have missed out on anything, acha anything that is on your mind that you want to say at the end.
I would questions. No, I think you've perfectly summed up everything how I wanted it to be. And you see, this also reminds me of something that sometimes, you know, we try to put too many things together.
Yeah.
And what we get is a mixed bhaji of things that we don't like. Sometimes less is more.
Yep.
And I feel whatever we did today, I think it's perfect. I don't think I can add anything more as question to that. Of course, giving out maybe a ending message.
Message that is important.
Would be to... First of all, subscribe to this guy on YouTube.
Usko bhi, okay? Usko bhi. Uska link dega mere niche.
Really, my honor. It's a pleasure to be here.
Arey bhai, ye thodatle, over itle, boom datle, aao, boom datlo.
Because you see, these kind of conversations, right? One, they don't happen at this level. It's a very personal level that this is happening at. Aisa koi karne nahi jata jada. पॉडकास्ट होते हैं सब लोग बोलते हैं दे शो अ साइड ऑफ देमसेल्व्स आई एम नॉट सेइंग एवरीबॉडी बट दे शो अ साइड ऑफ देमसेल्व्स दैट दे वांट टू शो दिस वाज वेरी रियल फॉर मी फॉर यू फॉर हिम इट वाज वेरी रियल इट वाज वेरी पर्सनल एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई लाइक्ड अबाउट इट एंड लाइक बिफोर वी कैन एंड दिस आई वुड जस्ट से वन लिसन टू गुड म्यूजिक डू थिंग्स बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट टू डू देम एंड नॉट बिकॉज पीपल आर फोर्सिंग यू और पीपल वॉन्ट यू टू डू देम रिमेंबर तू कौन चाहे रिणान ना
एग्जैक्टली
किसी पे लोन कुछ नहीं है यू डू वॉट यू वॉन्ट यू लिव एज अ ट्रूथफुल पर्सन ऑनेस्टी ट्रूथफुलनेस एंड रिमेंबर इजी मनी नेवर लास्ट
दिस माइट साउंड ओल्ड स्कूल बट ऐसा ही है वो
इट्स लाइक दैट इजी मनी नेवर एवर लास्ट इफ इट कम्स वेरी इजिली टू यू मे बी इट्स अ गिफ्ट फ्रॉम गॉड बट इफ यू चीट समवन इफ यू गेट इट बाय यू नो नॉट हार्ड वर्क and whatever it is
it is about last. Test you basically
yes
kya karta hai usko
exactly it won't last and if it does last it will give you some other bad vibes from somewhere else basically that so this whole podcast was my message I don't think I can add anything more
yeah it is like makashi dista ki kitne sutta but na
I think it's perfect
aane wala sab aa chuka hai still ashe dista ki aane don din question tha
music is there
okay music asa ra 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 wasna ka but before coming to the music part story about dreadlocks if you know story about dreadlocks ti uzo avko power kashe kelle that was boom before that kes dage mede ka dage
yes
all fine with that
yes yes
dreadlock they are called dreadlocks I nu teka porot mai search kelle ka kide mhantat te so these are dreadlocks this is how it looks play ata hore
yeah the story behind my dreadlocks is actually like I always had long hair okay I like to do like spikes mohawk etc etc when I was in college I started growing my hair because I love music okay and metal music metalheads usually have long hair because like we headbang you know all that stuff and one of my favorite musicians who actually passed away on January 4th this year Alexi Leho rest in peace to him he had long hair because of him I wanted to grow it okay he's the lead singer of Children of Bodom this band then there's another band the lead singer had dreadlocks so I really liked it I'm like hey man I should go and get this so I was going on my Manali tour
And this is solid. We have power.
I was going on my Manali tour, and I I got a thought one day before. That day, that morning, our train was at night, 10 o'clock. So that day morning, I thought, let's go to Arambol, let's get dreadlocks done. I usually work on like split second decisions. Mm-hmm. For me, it's always like that. Like my intuition tells me to do something.
Gut feeling.
Yeah, gut feeling tells me to do something. I follow it, I just do it, right? So I went, I got it done. And it was like 6-7 hours work, very hardcore. Yeah, head was hurting, it was worse than getting a tattoo. And I went, got it done, and I came back home. And good thing is I did it on that day is because I was going on a tour. So my mom looks at me and she's like, we'll have to disown you now. ये हमारा बच्चा नहीं थी किधर क्या ला रहे तू कौन जॉब देता लो ते किधर करता ये ते she almost cried and she's like she why you do first of all you had long hair then now you'd gone and done this you look like a drug addict this that lot of things she said okay then I heard all of that I kept quiet okay and night I was going for my tour yeah so I went for my tour everything I came back and by that time they'd forgotten about it
गले
so it's all gone
like दादी साहब अगर बुर्गा या था will you fight
For the air or would be happy that he is back,
he's back, right? Like that.
So drop in quality, sorry, camera, boom. Jitna dena tha ho gaya and it was meant to happen like this, so it happened like
Perfect
that.
Perfect timing.
Okay, so, abhi mobile laga diya. I have put the wide lens.
Haan.
Also tattoo kya rahti
hai? Yeah.
Tattoo aha dega. Anga.
Shiva tattoo over here.
Toh mai da kya? Toh vlog an da kya? Toh vlog an da kya? Vlog. Iske liye vlog dekho. Oh, iske liye vlog dekho.
Na aayenge shayad.
Kyunki kuch toh plan bana idhar. So, yes. Now he'll play the music. अभी म्यूजिक कटा है।